we are really, really fortunate. First to Mrs. Archibald, who seems to anticipate everything that needs to be done. I feel like I can speak with authority on this topic since I was the first kindergarten teacher here at St. Cornelius. And kindergarten is very special to me. I think you could look far and wide and throughout this archdiocese or this city or wherever and not find a finer kindergarten teacher than Mrs. Thomas. Do you realize how lucky you are? All the extra things she does for you and all the things she knows and you're ready for first grade. So I applaud Mrs. Thomas, so much so that I sent to the Archdiocese and nominated her for a Distinguished Service Award. Although she was not the number one chosen in the Archdiocese, had I been on the committee, she would have been. But anyway, they sent this beautiful certificate to recognize Candy Thomas from St. Cornelius School as a finalist for the Distinguished Service Award 2010. So, Candy. Stuff. She's my right-hand person in terms of being a great assistant principal. But in addition to them, you guys are so lucky to have so many people help you. If you go to the office, you have Mrs. Morris, you have a lot of different subjects. Usually when you think of kindergarten, you think they're in the room all day. Well, they're off to the library with Mrs.
Stuff.
Before you do this, the class has flowers for
Thank you.